There are several ways for you to change and customize your ticket status in Zoho Desk, and in today's video tutorial, we'll show you how. To learn more helpful tips and tricks for your Zoho applications, consider subscribing and pressing the bell icon.
Zoho Desk offers several default ticket statuses for use. Open, on hold, escalated, closed. How do we change these status options if process requires this? Go to Settings, Customization, Ticket Status. The page presents the information about available statuses, status type, and whether or not it falls back to default value on customer reply. When new ticket is created, it has open status by default. To add new ticket status, click on the button in the upper right-hand corner. Enter status name, select type, and check if you want it to fall back to default on customer reply. Save. You can rename, reorder, change type, or delete other statuses by clicking on More icon and selecting the proper option.
That's it for customizing the ticket status in your Zoho Desk. See you in our next video. Help us grow our community. Hit like, subscribe, and share this video with people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at know@customization.ca.